fences again today. Had a fair bit of rain last night. Creek's all flowing. Come up pretty high early this morning, I think. So far, most of the fences look like they're mostly intact still. Haven't seen anything to shoot yet. It's just good to get a bit of rain again and a real blessing. Check a few others. See what happened over this one. Lost one rail. All in all, it's not bad. Good to have all these dams full again. Well, this dam filled up too. Surprising, considering the contour bank that keeps the water in, well, shoots the water, it directs the water in, half washed away. Gotta be pretty careful riding around the bank of this creek in this country. There's some bad little sort of tunnel erosion holes. You don't see them until you're nearly on them. That one there. Nearly put the wheel of the bike in it. There's a few more. Just starting to sink away all around the banks of this creek. Beautiful little area down here. Still a few dogs getting around. There's a few tracks here since the rain. At least three, maybe four sets of tracks. Through their pups must be the size to be able to be leaving tracks that size, unless it's more dogs have moved into the area. Might have to go for a hunt. It's only just over that hill in the neighbour's place where I shot the little dog a few weeks back. Travelling up this track here, straight up our fence line, more tracks here.
got the 308 with me.
There's a lot of dog tracks along here. They must be using this track fairly regularly. I just have to come and camp here in dark or early morning or something and might be able to get some.